What's up, YouTube world? This is Lexi.
I'm B.
So today we're gonna be doing a try not to laugh challenge.
Yes.
So we found this funny video on YouTube, of course.
It's a funny TikTok video. So the compilations of TikTok.
So it's gonna be TikTok edition today.
Yeah.
We probably know a bit of TikTok because we did multiple challenges. I'm gonna show you guys my TikTok account. So it's right there somewhere.
Follow
me. I remember my name. I think it's Alexa Indis. Beep. But don't worry, I'll put it down below. But yeah, I know how TikTok works. It's lit, it's fun, it's funny. There's like multiple funny like TikToks about African parents and like you know. But like yeah, so we're gonna try not to laugh a whole video.
Like, so it's gonna be like Team Lexi versus Team B. So, and how much times do we, like, what does a loser, oh, a loser takes a shot. A loser takes a shot. The losing team takes a shot. Whoever laughed the most.
Okay.
What do you want the loser to do?
Drink water or something?
That's not.
Water?
Yeah. I've got that water. No.
Right. Okay.
That's not really, like, do you want to drink water?
I mean, like, isn't it, like, fun or someone has to drink the whole thing?
No, you're supposed to drink that on a daily
Okay, whoever does this, I guess to drink a shot of whatever alcohol we have in the house.
Of the choice of the person that won.
Okay,
so it could be any type of shot.
Okay.
Alcohol or, like, mayo.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Ketchup.
I don't know who she's talking about, but I'm not doing no mayo.
Ketchup. Like you have the winner picks the shot of. That's the only way it's gonna be fun. The winner picks a shot of the loser.
Okay. So
Yes or no? You could come up with something.
I mean, like right now I don't have anything, but I guess like a shot of alcohol would be better than a shot of. Like,
yeah. Alright. So let's just try alcohol.
A shot of mayo, like it's not. Come on, like, hello, like, someone's washing the dishes, hold up. Let me just, sis. Alright, so, yeah, it's okay. It'll be, I don't know about shot meal, that's too many fat, like, I don't know.
Okay, let's just shot, okay, shot of alcohol.
Like, I'm trying to lose that.
Okay,
so,
shot. Ready?
Yeah.
Who do you think's gonna win?
I don't know, because
I
don't want to cap right now.
I'm betting on myself.
But. Let her bet herself. We'll see who wins.
Okay, ready.
Well, hold on.
Hey, somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this.
Okay, go. This is like 11 minutes. Oh my goodness.
Ready? Why'd you want me out? Oh my god.
She can't breathe.
Thank you. Oh my god, this mouth is so tough.
I don't know if it was the same one, but I see something else similar. Damn, FedEx.
You know, FedEx is not that bad.
It's not
that
bad with us.
You walk in the house.
You walk in the house, wow.
Well, boys, I fucking censor a little too fucking hard, bud. I really hope my. Oh! Damn, I hope my.
Hey, bro. What's your name?
Sorry.
Fly me out the country. That's what it meant.
So, I saw your profile.
So, we have commercials.
Commercial break. Commercial break. Someone?
I did.
They're reminding me of me.
That isn't right. You? It didn't right.
Oh, yeah, I remember. She did fall.
Yo, I love my girl, okay? Shout out to Paj. But we went to
skating.
What was it called? I know it's in Saga.
What is it called?
Oh, I don't know. We were supposed to go there for my birthday. What is it called? It's Rollout. Rollout, right? I think the name of the event is Rollout. If you're from Toronto, then you probably heard of it. And so we went, and like some people can't skate, you know, it is what it is. Rollerblade, sorry. So we can't rollerblade, it is what it is. But Paj was shocked. Like, shout out to Paj if you're watching this. Love you, girl. So she was just like, was she holding a drink? What was she doing?
I remember. All I remember is she was behind me, and then I just heard a quick and everyone was like, oh, he was whoa. And I was like, yo. And I turned around to be like, yo, what is that noise? And when I did this, and I realized,
anybody there?
Paj was on the floor. And I couldn't even, you know, you did that. But you know, like, you died for the first time. Like,
yeah.
It was a funny memory though. But she got back up.
Like, she played it up real good.
She played it up real good. But
then she didn't get infected. But it was funny.
I can't do it. I ended up getting
it. Yeah, she took off her skate and she was like, what is it, rollerblades? She took off her rollerblades and she just started drinking honey and dancing on the sideline.
I mean, I couldn't do it. Like, physically, I looked like Bambi. Like, my legs were like this. Even the guy that was trying to tell me, close your legs. Even though it sounds bad, close your legs. Close your legs. I was like, I can't. I give up on that. Shoot. It's hard. Okay.
My father did it.
From the back.
Okay.
Damn, that looks good, kid. That looks okay. Good.
You're ready to go in and see your parents. What are you gonna say when you get in there?
It's a picture!
Oh my gosh, okay.
Kyle, no, you gotta try again, man. You're too
Okay, Kyle, I'm your dad. Hey, Kyle, what are you doing, man?
Hi, baby.
He's on the game show.
Are you gonna say mama? Say mama. Mama. Honey, she's about to say mama. 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 I'm in the ghetto! Ra-ta-ta-ta! Ra-ta-ta-ta! Ah!
Hey, bro, was that you? Were you the one talking shit in class about my head? Yeah. Dude said you was calling me, like, Minecraft head. Yeah, blockhead, all that bullshit. Was that you? Something about Amazon package. That was you? Oh, you did that shit? All right, bet.
Somebody come get her, she dancing like a creeper. Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start?
No, you said no at the beginning. But that's scary.
Yo, I swear to God, my life is so boring that I literally sleep for fun. I sleep for fun.
Yo, don't hate on sleep. Sleep is popping.
Here.
Okay. Okay, your total is $297.58. Will that be cash?
Hold on, I also have a gift card I received from the mail.
Wow, you pretty much got this for free. Congratulations.
I'm not done yet. I have a buy one, get one free coupon for items I paid less than $5 for. So technically I get two of these for free now, right?
No. Ma'am, I'm pretty sure you can't do that.
I'm pretty sure I can.
No, I'm pretty sure you can.
Excuse me, do you think you know more than me? I've been shopping here for over 30
years. Man, I'm...
What an awful piece of food commercial. They put so much nice stuff
on it. Still works. Still works. Still works. Work here.
Whole bus ride, you've just been ignoring me.
I ain't hurt you.
Why not?
Because I got headphones on.
Man, whatever, bro. You just jealous I got a hot boyfriend.
A boyfriend?
All my girls who go to the gym know that if you struggle with any weight in the gym, in the slightest bit, all the old heads put their capes on and get ready to leap into action. Like, you can do the slightest, and every old head be in the gym like,
Funniest video ever.
Like you said, running.
Yo, I was crying.
Oops.
I wish you put the real video.
That was funny. I remember that video.
Wait, why she's birds scoot over every time a new one comes in? Yes. That's good as fuck.
Unphotogenic athlete check.
Put that song in the background.
Alrighty, I think this is what they like on the TikTok, is you come in with a dog.
You know my dad installs these?
What's that?
You know my dad installs these, right?
What, does he mean?
Yeah, like the whole TV and the mom and everything, he does it all, yeah.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, he used to install enough of these, bro.
No, it'd be like
huh?
That.
Yo, you ever be jumping on the couch?
It'd be like that.
It does. doing that.
It does. Yeah.
What's up? Mom.
What?
Nah, I'm just making a sound, mom.
It really be like that.
It's my fault.
Yeah, you're doing fine.
Nigga, I'm doing shit.
Thank you.
Hold on. What's wrong?
Oh no, not him, his girl.
Yeah, yeah. I might link my team from walking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning.
Hey, man, he just
say what's up to my boyfriend, man. Hey, man, say what's up to my boyfriend, man. Hey, man, say what's up to my boyfriend, man. Hey, man, say what's up to my boyfriend, man. Hey, man, say what's up to my boyfriend, man.
Doing his
voice.
Hey, man, say what's up to my boyfriend, man. Hello! Okay, girl, you better prank him good. She don't want to do this challenge. I know this challenge. See, you can't do this challenge with me because
hurry.
I will whoop your ass. That's nasty. If it was real doodoo, I'd probably puke. Like,
oh
kid,
my
like,
god.
This is the one, this one kid. That puke.
What the
puke.
Fuck?
There's two people there?
That's good. You said you good? Yeah, I'm good. You good? I'm blessed. I'm blessed. What you said? I don't know, bro. I was looking around. No one's in the hallway and you're grilling me. I feel like you're grilling. Yeah, because you were grilling me. Bro, do you know who I am? I can grill whoever I want, bro. Don't look at what you're looking at me, bro. I'm looking right back at you. Bro, I dare you to say something right now. I dare you. Say one more thing right now. Say it again. Don't grill me, bro. One more thing. Say it again. Say it one more time. Don't grill me. That's it, bro. That's it. After school, bro, run something. You done? Just do it one-on-one. Nah, it's not even like that, bro. Do you know where I'm from? Do you know who I am, bro?
Yo, this is where you're
from? One phone call, bro. I'm gonna get all my guys. I'm gonna call my cousin right now. Call my cousin. No problem. Cousin from Scarborough. Are you from Scarborough? I'm gonna raise you, fam. You've been going to the same school for like 2 years. No, you weren't. Okay. Developed in Scarborough, you don't know who I am. You don't know who I am, bro. If you don't know who you are, then I don't know who I am. What?
This is real, don't lie. This is real. Okay, so this is the end of the video. Clearly, her team lost. Team Lexi
don't
did that, period. Oh, I'm never gonna expose right now, but that was just someone, very someone. It's someone that's just funny, like, funny human being. But, yeah. Anyway.
Thank you guys for watching.
I
lost. No, wait. I have to take a shot. I lost.
I did take a shot.
Technically, I didn't lose because of the video. I lost because of my own mind.
But she lost before even.
Because. Yeah, but that also because it reminded me of someone else. It's not my fault.
I'm a
the
good,
ideas
I'm
is going in my mind while watching these videos. It's not the video. Okay, the video. You know, I'm not gonna hear these people. The videos are the video, but. What's going on, it's playing in my mind, it's funnier. So it's hard for me to keep that to myself, because, you know.
I mean, I was playing stuff in my mind, too, but I didn't laugh.
Yeah, but you didn't remind, who's the last person remind you of? You didn't think about, did you?
The last person?
Yeah.
The ending of the clip? Man, that was soft.
Okay, well, what about the other one in the real lip lady?
That was, it's like, but it's not like a. Because I have a team.
I love laughing,
so I can't really
laughing
laugh.
Is my love language. If there is,
but anyways, team V lost.
So technically, it's not really a losing situation because you know it's great to laugh. But I'll take the shot.
What shot?
Of mayonnaise. No, no. You said
okay,
no. No, you said
ketchup.
Alcohol.
What
I
said?
No
mayo. Water.
Let's rewind to the beginning
said
of the video.
Water.
Let's.
I don't know who's talking about. I'm not doing no mayo.
I
drink water for you.
That's not
water.
This is disgusting. I'm trying to lose weight. I'm trying to eat no mayo. So now that
I lost. You want to make me eat mail?
You're the one I brought up.
Yeah, but we already agreed on it. Let's
go back and backtrack and let's let you drink.
No, ketchup. Ketchup. That's nasty.
I told her.
Water?
Who would want to drink water?
Water. I said a shot of alcohol.
Okay, pick a shot. It's your choice. Go pick whatever you want to pick. I'll drink. Go.
No.
Yeah. You're the one who's supposed to serve me the shot. I'm the one who lost.
Is that it?
Okay, I'll go get me.
Thank you.
Winner, Ganyo.
Thank you.
I'll be back.
Anyways, we won, period, Team Lexi. I already knew I was gonna win from the beginning. Like, once she was saying, like,
if I had
I was gonna win. I already knew I was gonna win, period. Because I don't get, I don't laugh easily. Like, if it's not like I can say I have a dark sense of humor type of ish.
If I had one wish, you'd be mine.
It wasn't funny to me, but some things were very like the giggling giggling moments, but laughing not yet. I feel like if we were to watch like a real star video, then I'll lose.
Okay, so I took a shot of whatever I found.
So she'll be taking a shot of our finest, I'm just Crown Royal.
Crown Royal.
Where's the shot glass?
In my hand. So
I'm gonna pour your mouth.
Oh no, thank you.
Alright, she's gonna do the bougie way and put in a shot glass. Right,
okay, so I'll take a shot.
Dry
so
the
you
boat.
Guys can see.
Dry the boat.
Dry the boat. Yes, can
dry
see.
The boat. So yes. She finna drive the boat.
Not
period
not, though, but yeah, oh, this is a big ass shot.
I can tell you right now that by itself
is nasty. It really is. I don't even know why we have it in the house, but because do we have any? We have some. I should have took the Henny or the Ciroc. It's the first one I saw. Okay, anyways, it's fine. We'll take a shot. It's really polite to take a shot by yourself, don't you think?
But it's not polite when you're the loser. Don't you think?
Okay.
Ooh, I gotta wait. Hold up. I gotta videotape this because Alexia, team Lexi won. Okay, go. No, she's gonna take the shot.
I don't want to. Okay, ready? Ready? One, two.
Hurry up.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Ooh, dry the boat. Ooh.
Okay, so she took her shot. So I have evidence that she took her shot. Period.
Well, she looks.
Anyways, thank you guys
for watching. Make sure you guys comment, like, subscribe, and please, if you guys do want, share.
Sharing is caring, guys.
Sharing is caring.
Please be careful. Wash your hands. Make sure you guys quarantine so we can get out of here quicker.
Yeah.
I want to get out of here soon. Yeah. But thank you guys for watching. I hope appreciate you guys- it. If you guys were on Team V, I am so sorry. Okay.
But if you're on fault. Team Lexi, you guys know that I won't ever let you guys down, baby. Baby.
Just as of that, we need to do a part two. Just as of that, we have to do something else to have her go down. Because the last one, I was Team V that won. So, okay, I'll take this out. I'll take this out. It's fine. But next time, we come in better. It's a shot, guys. We're coming back stronger.
Better.
We're coming back better and stronger, okay? Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Please like, subscribe, and share. And have a great day.
And we'll see you guys, of course, next week with a new video.
Yes.
And
it might even be sooner, eh?
I think we might maybe start, like, pranking each other. Like, I feel like maybe we can start this war. Prank war. But I feel like it's
she don't want. She don't want no smoke. That's why she don't want no smoke. She don't want no smoke because I am the ultimate pranker. Okay, I do it the best way.
And the lick is on my body, shaking my mouth. The honey on my body, shaking my mouth.
Ooh.
That's how they're not like.
You know what? See?
She tried to go in, but anyways, I feel like we should start pranking each other. Like, I honestly feel like once we start that, it's
war. So do you want to say it right now that we're going to start?
It's war. Period. Anything that comes with me, it's all smoke, baby.
she don't.
We finna win Team Lexi.
Okay. I'm actually excited.
Let's get it. Let's start. Actually start pranking each other. Alright, we're gonna start pranking each other. So, Team Lexi, you already know how we do. Team V, you already know how she does. But I feel like her pranks a little bit. Maybe my
mate. Did I see how she's assuming? So. Alright.
I'm not doing anything.
No, it's okay.
I'm not saying anything.
It's okay. I'll be the Raptors in this situation. And I will be the underdog. And I will beat you. And get the championship. It's okay. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna win. Period.
Anyways, thank you guys for watching.
Not the underdogs.
I'm gonna beat Chicago Bulls. Period. Yeah. And we finna win again. Oh. And again. And again.
Anyways.
And again.
Thank you guys
again
for watching.
And again. Thanks.
Bye.